About an industrial park site, to describe it as briefly as possible, is any land of, say, 10 to 50 or even 200 acres that is properly located so that rail facilities are available at the rear, street or highway facilities available at the front, and also it is serviced by all the necessary utilities such as city water, sewer, and electric power and gas. All of those utilities are essential in any land that is properly classified as an industrial park.
What are the advantages of the city?